Okay, so this next one is by MarioMan517, and the map is called Chemical Base. Simple. I'm liking that snap bass. There we go. No skybox? Huh. Oh, this is Metallica's Fuel. It's fine as long as it's in MIDI form. Why are there two computer area maps? Oh, this one's gonna take me a while. Think I'll save that. There's an area back here I think I missed. That's where I was. This isn't it. There's like a hole in a wall that I missed. Yeah, right here. He forgot to put a texture here. Hi! Must have gotten through. He's not really one for texture placement, but his actual map design's not that bad. Not so far, anyway. Yeah, see, like, this is a no-no. You need to make sure these are marked so I don't have to check the map to see which key I need. There's a wall there. I can't get in there. I have no idea what the point of that is. Okay, so I complimented him on his map design, so... Hey, Ogryth! I kind of renege that when you do stuff like this. When I just can't get in here for no reason. Like, I actually don't know if that's just a troll, or if he actually did not intend for that to be. I almost feel like no clipping in there, but I don't really want to. I've been in... Oh. The armor behind that door is peaked. I need a loot box key. $5 to open it, to open the invisible wall. Wait, what? Oh, okay. I was gonna say, was he experimenting with warps for that? But no, it does stop there. This wall is probably paper thin, though. Oh no, wait, no, it's normal. It's normal size. I probably should be using my other weapons since I found them, but... I don't know what surprise this is gonna throw at me. So I'm trying to be conservative. That's just all around cool looking. I feel like he's gonna have another surprise in here, bro. What? So the whole room is just poisonous, okay. It is another invisible wall, why? I'm gonna wait. If I can't go that way, like at all, then I think I may have to no clip. Oh, Jesus. Oh yeah, that was definitely not intended. Where was that secret that I found? Because I think there's healing in there. Forget how to get back. That was the intro. Is this you can get into? I definitely have a feeling you're supposed to get in here, so I'm just gonna no-clip in. That's probably why. It might just have something to do with, like, what he was doing. Because he didn't texture that right. Oh god, another Undertale reference. Oh, that wall's paper thin. Oh no, wait, no, it's not. It's not paper thin, he just forgot to put a texture here. I mean, it's rough. I think if we were to just go back and fix the bugs, maybe touch up the textures a little bit, this would actually be a pretty good map. But yeah, it's really, really rough. I feel like if we had more time to go back and fix things, this would be much, much better. If I want to take that now. Invincibility doesn't last very long. Hey, Azu. No, you get a bed. No, don't. Otherwise, you can't watch my stream. I think this is bad, but it's not. First, get the infighting. Oh yeah, I'm sure as hell jumping. Alright, worst threat's dead. Oh, shit! I forgot to save! No shame. Actually, tons of shame. I don't even care that I don't have the backpack. They killed him. I was pretty much at the end anyway. And there was only one level, thank fucking Christ. We got the point. I would have beat it anyway if I didn't make the like the biggest mistake out of all of the mistakes that I've made in the past.